presents a smashing blast from the past. Fasten your seatbelts for a beat of recreation.
What's going on, everybody? I am the Game Master, and welcome back to some more Crash Team Racing Nitro Fuel. Now, look, today, ladies and gentlemen, it is Friday today, and you guys know how it is, CTR. I still haven't gotten my permission yet, still. But if I had the chance, I went, because I still don't have the chance to yet. But I will soon, and we'll be up, and then more online episodes will be back. So, in the meantime, we're stuck with a single race. So, ooh, Racer Blinker on the first track. And today, for this playthrough, we're going to be playing as Tiny Tiger, except although... Which skin should I get? How about Football Tiny Tiger? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, Tiny Tiger. Yeah, it's not going to be the name of the title of this video, though. Crash Team Racing Nitro Fuel... Football Tiny Tiger playthrough. No, it's gonna be just tiny gameplay. Just like all the rest, you know. But anyways, so yeah, we're gonna be playing as Tiny today. Football Tiny Tiger. Yeah, here we go. We're going to the race. How's it going, everyone? Wednesday went well so far today. I'm having a nice afternoon. I have to let you know, I kind of uploaded some Wario's, some more Finance Wario's Return to the Factory. Or basically another Finance Wario's Return to the Factory video. So, I'll be able to upload that after I upload this video, which will probably take like an hour or so. Like 2 hours, I'm not sure. But. There we go, our first track, Prehistoric Playground. Let's go. Here we go. Feels awesome to play this game right now. It really does. Because now, all of a sudden, I'm starting to get the magic touch. Pretty much. Okay. Whoa, okay. Ah. Hey, I made the secret jump. That was perfect. Okay. Ooh, yes. Hang on. Up. Ooh, get wrecked. Yes, there we go. Okay, perfect. Okay, there we go. Make these two jumps here. Woo! Okay. Alright. Whoop. There we go. Oh god. Whoa, okay. Okay, I thought I missed that was coming out to me. It's alright. In first place right now. Holy crap. This is so perfect. We can keep on behind. No blue boost for me yet. Because I didn't spam boost yet. Yes. Okay, wow. Oh my god. Wow, I made that jump. Wow, I made this jump like second. On the second time here. Here. Same. Everyone, same as the last lap. Holy crap. I'm actually getting way too good at the game right now. I honestly have. I'm very, few months later, still playing this game. Sorry, it's just, I just cannot get enough of the CTR, pretty much. The gameplay, the characters. I just can't get enough of Crash Bandicoot at all. And besides, Crash Bandicoot 4 is going to be coming out. Ah, crap. Crash Bandicoot 4 is going to be coming out, I think, around Halloween, so. Hopefully it comes out on Switch. I don't think it'll come for PC. Oh, ooh, got a shield. It saved me just in time. Holy crap. Boy, grab another shield. Get Get wrecked. Let's go. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yes! Holy crap, I'm going so fast right now. This is awesome. I think I'm gonna be able to get away from the AI opponents this way. As long as I can keep the blue boost on me right now. Or not. Never mind. I sort of had the blue boost for a minute there. For like a few minutes, and then it was gone. Wasted away from me. And yes! First place! Let's go! First track, first place. Let's go. Alright, that's Prehistoric Playground there. Awesome. Ooh, next track is Electron Avenue. Sweet. Okay, hang on. Wait, how about if I put Football Tiny in this, in the Crash Team Racing cart, with the Crash Nitro Kart wheels. Let's put this on a Snow Power Orange. And to the sticker, a 5. Yes! And we're ready to go. And also, plus, I know I made part one of SpongeBob Rehydrated, but I will go on ahead and make part two to this probably later tonight or so. Probably also try to upload my how to draw edits that I made. But although these new how to draw edits are gonna be quite different actually from the Blue's Clues series, because I don't know if you guys know this from the original Blue's Clues series. There was this episode that I watched from a long time ago where Steven Blue forgot to do something and they couldn't figure out what they had to do. And just like, you know, yeah, it's sort of similar to that. Just different. Whoa! My blue boost got saved there for some reason. That was weird. Okay. Thanks for that weird jump. Okay. Okay, wait. Oh god, there it is. Okay. Fine. Hey, I made it! Okay. Sweet and perfect. Hold up. Okay. Nitro time. Wow, I'm like, holy crap, dude, I just got more power, ah, dang it, I got to agree with the blue power boost, but I was getting like a little bit far away from the AI opponents. I mean, I am now, but like, look at the map of like where I'm at. I'm like legitimately far away from them right now. Holy flippin' crap, and I think I'm stuck in it. There's nothing I can do now except just keep boosting with the blue boost and see how long I can last with it. Yes. My god, trust me. Sometimes whenever us online players are on this track, this is actually going to be me. Forever on this track, pretty much just trying to maintain the blue boost. pretty much just like spam. If I'm like spam boosting, I'm also going to be trying to spam boost the on the blue power boost. But it's going to be kind of difficult because of that one turn you guys saw. But I should be able to master it in no problemo at all. It will take like a few tries though. So yeah. Okay. Hey, my God. My God, how am I maintaining the blue boost on that part? Sheesh. I think I'm a blue boost expert. Okay, well don't really call me the blue boost expert just because I said that, okay? I'm just only saying that because right now this blue boost is not fading away! It's okay, we can gain more. Oh man, okay, I got slowed down that time. Oh my God, I think probably next time when Tiny has another football game to go to, I think it's gonna be him on the football field, just like blue boost everywhere. Imagine that'd be super cool, and everything else. Ooh, it almost electrified me. But let's go. First place. No strikes. Let's go. And Power Slide Master. And I got 105 coins. Let's go. You know what? As I'm recording, I think I'm probably here. Give me a second. I'm gonna go ahead and upload my Five Foot Wario's video. Whoa. Sorry, I don't know if you guys heard that or not, but that was just my ringtone right about now. We're getting notifications. My ringer's on. Sorry about that. I actually don't know if you guys heard that or not, but hang on a minute. Okay, save it at the factory for hour. There we go. Okay. Sorry, here, just give me a second. What part is this? Hang on. Let me pull back my other French Warriors videos. Okay. All right, there we go. Hang on, sorry. One more thing to add: the thumbnail for the new video. There you go. Alright. Sorry. Alright, what's our next track? Twilight Tour. Sweet. Which card should I pick? Dang, I've unlocked like so many. How about the candy cone? There we go. Yeah, the candy cone. I was about to say, I've actually unlocked so many cards and like so many wheel customizations, but the wheel customizations, there are like still more wheels for me to unlock. In the pit stop, and with the vehicles, there is like more vehicles for me to unlock still, and I have like almost all the vehicles, but the wheels I'm still progressing to unlock actually. Sometime soon in the future. Alright, Twilight Tour. Let's go. Here we go. Feels nice to play this track, even though after we just played Prehistoric Playground, which is another bonus track of mine. I wonder if in the future that especially if this game gets old, that Baron's gonna add one more update to the game. That's a track creator. I hope there's gonna be a track creator in the future of CTR. Because if there isn't, oh my god, I am not gonna be pleased about that at all. About being no tracker. Because I mean, when Super Mario Maker came out, it was great. It was a game where you make your own courses. I feel like there should probably be a tracker for like all racing games. I mean, there is a track creator for some racing games, but only on mobile though. Only on mobile, I think. But, I mean, like, for this track, though, I mean, like, you should probably add the road part to, like, you know, to, for, like, people to, like, you know, like, you know, which road do you want to give the track, like, you know, what theme you want to give your track, and what you want, and basically, like, what you want to place on your track. That's basically what I want in CTR, a track creator. If Beanox could please add that, oh my god. I'd be like the luckiest camper on earth right now, and I just make like a funky track. Well, basically not really a funky track, but like an impossible track for us to get first place on. Until we like understood the curves, And plus, also, you should probably also add a name select to the game, where you can actually add, where you can basically give names for your track. Because like this, I know this track's Twilight Tour, and like the other tracks are like CTR tracks, like Crash Cove, Ruse Tube, and just yeah, basically all the other stuff. So please, if I could get a track, if there could be a track creator in this game, Binox, please let there be a track creator mode. Let there be a track creator mode where people can just create your own tracks, or their own tracks, basically, as they play through all your tracks. Please. That's pretty much all I beg of you. If there could be, please be a track creator, I'm gonna be really happy, because I'll be playing this game for like hours, just creating different tracks. Right now I'm in first place. No boost! Oh god. I'm gonna get hit. Ah! I knew that was gonna happen. Oh god. Okay, I'm in second place. Okay. Come on. Yes! Okay, second place. Hey, I noticed too. I actually didn't even get a strike yet on this video so far. I'm doing alright, a lot of races. Whew. Alright, ooh, this track is Blizzard Bluff. Let's go. There was a champion kart. Crash Team Racing wheels. And then, of course, change the sticker. I think I'm playing Polar. There we go.
Damn, we're ready.
You know, I imagine if that was like a Football Tiny's ride after like a game or something. Because then otherwise after the, because like otherwise if he won, if him and his team won the football game, they would have, you know, went to go get something to eat to, inside Tiny's little champion cart. But like imagine that. You know, me saying this right now, I really want to see a SFM of CTR, of something, you know, like a character, like, you know, like, maybe like an SFM of Crash losing Wampas, or Tiny Tiny at a football game, you know, just something like that, just some SFM clip like that. Please, I just like literally want to see an SFM clip of CTR right now. I feel like, you know, me just saying all that stuff. So yeah. Okay. Whatever. All right, here we go. See, yeah, anyways, this is Blizzard Bluff. Okay. Whoa. Hold up. Ooh. And made this jump. Ooh, yes. Wow, I'm like getting far away from the AI now. Holy flipping crap! I am making this episode so perfect, it's so awesome. Ah, man, Baker in my way. Really? Seriously? If that could be like one of the, like, if that could be like, you know, like one of the CTR videos of like a challenge in one of the CTR videos to just try not to hit a Baker. And then if you hit one, then basically you gotta restart the track that you're on. That would be, if you all want me to do a challenge of that, where just try not to hit an item, where basically if you hit an item, you gotta restart the track that you're on. Like this track, for instance. Pretty much just like let me know if you guys want me to do that, a challenge, where just, in a CTR video. We're just trying to hit IM, or you're gonna restart the track. Alright, just let me know, and I'll do it. Okay. Oh! Made that jump 3 times! Uh-oh. No! Oh, I made it! Let's go! And, yep. Oh, what the? Got the glitch a little bit. I thought the same glitch where at the last lab you go at that part at the end of the track, like your character goes falling to the ground so many times. I thought that glitch was gonna happen, but somehow it didn't really happen. It almost did. It like my character like went right almost to the ground and then he like popped back up. It was so weird. So weird, pretty much. Yeah. You know what I just noticed too? We didn't even encounter the Rage Orb. Yeah, we did not even encounter the Rage Orb just yet. I'm hoping sometime we will in this video. But oh well, we'll just have to find out for sure. Okay. Alright, which track do we got next? Ooh, Thunderstruck. Oh wait, what am I doing? Crap. Okay. Going in this CNK cart. The good team. Red. And a shark. Shark's there. You know, I should probably do like a few challenge videos on this game. Like a trying to edit challenge. And a try not to something challenge. I'm not sure. I'll probably think about it. Okay. And maybe when I do next Friday when I make a video of CTR, that'll be the challenge for this video. Or basically, you guys can let me know which challenge you want me to do. when we do like a trying to edit challenge. Like, because I know I sort of did one. It was on my exercise Just Dance video. Sort of. My exercise watch video challenge, sort of. So I couldn't really edit out anything. So yeah, sort of different, but. So yeah, so yeah, but yeah, just let me know in the comments if you want me to do a trying to edit challenge. Or like, you know, a trying to hit the item challenge. And just, yeah, or just something like that, and then I'll do it. For next prize CTR video. Okay, right now we are in the middle of a race. And I slipped on another part of the track. Get out of my way. Oh, really? Again, I slipped on that part? Or I fell off again? Somehow? Really? Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm fine. Ooh! Spire slipped, and I went past him. And was that Yaya Panda I also went past? I couldn't tell. Whatever. Okay, fine. We're fine. Okay. Wow. I got infinite shield right now. It's really awesome. Oh, man. I lost it. Because I braked, but then I lost it. It wasn't. I actually wasn't in midair high enough. Okay. Ooh, get wrecked, Pasadena. You got flattened like a crisp, or like a pancake. Get flippin' pancaked, Pasadena. Awesome. Oh, God. Okay. Hey. Oh man. Okay. It was the second lap anyway. This is the final lap now. Here you go. Ah, man. Flipping. Okay. I don't know if. Okay, no. Pasadena didn't fall off. I'm surprised she didn't fall off yet. Because if she did, oh my God. Oh, I'm getting closer to her. Oh, God. Whoa! How am I living this blue boost? Oh man, okay, I was like living it there for like a minute through all that stuff. And I was killing it, man. I was killing it. Okay. Oh no! No! Oh God! Go! We're gonna go! We're gonna go! Ugh. Oh my God! The finish line! Yes! Okay. I slipped on a baker. I slipped on one of my own bakers that I just threw at the jump, and then I slipped on it. And I fell, but no one passed me. Thank goodness they didn't. Oh my God. I would have gotten different places than. Okay. Okay, so I think we'll do one more track, because we're almost getting close to the end of the video. Yeah, by the way, my CTR videos, like, my last one was, I think, 40 minutes, so I'm gonna try and make my CTR videos 30 minutes, because then it gives more time for the video to upload, because every time I upload a video for, like, 40 minutes, it takes, like, an hour or so. But then pretty much, whenever I upload my CTR videos basically upload videos on camera for like 30 minutes, then it makes my videos less hours, or basically gives my videos less hours to upload, but pretty much on my channel. And then, yeah, pretty much, I think that's how I'll do it. So, right now we're past 30 minutes, or, yeah, it might be past 30 minutes, or when we end the episode, I don't know. Just don't know yet. We'll just have to see. But here we go. This is gonna be our last track, and then we'll end the video. All right. Whoa! What the heck? That came to my monitor. That was weird. My monitor for some reason went black screen on me. Alright, this is our last track, Mystery Caves. And we're playing as Football Tiny and the Firehawk. Awesome. Okay. Oh yes, the Rage Orb! Finally, aw man, I missed it. I missed the box that had the Rage Orb in it. God dang it. I'm not sure every time I call every Rage Orb or every Wampa Orb the Rage Orb. I should probably call it the Wampa Orb. Almost like a, like one of the yellow things, because they give you because they give you like 200 Wampa fruits, Wampa coins. What, oh my God, what the heck am I saying? Yeah, because they give you 200 Wampa coins. I should probably call these, yep, these little yellow things the Wampa orbs, because I think, honestly, it sounds a bit better. I got a bit of screen in my... spit on my screen. Okay. Seventh place. Not good. I am not getting in last place after all I'm doing... after all of the stuff I've been doing great for. Okay, this makes it a bit easy. Sort of take advantage. Hey, got it! Let's go! I got the Wampa Orb. Okay. Oh, God! God, flippin' dang it. Okay. Wampa fruits. Okay. Okay. Ah! Why did I go that way? God. Oh my God! Whoa, I made it though! Oh, let's go. I got slowed down, but I still made it though. I'm gonna jump. I thought I was gonna fall off for sure. Oh my God. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, come on, come on. I'm in sixth place. This ain't good. This is not cool, man. What the heck is that? Okay. Oh no. Really? Come on! You flippin' AI jerkhead. Hey, and I am spawned the second I was going that way. Holy crap. Seriously? And that AI player just took... oh my flippin' God! No, not last place. No, not last place, please. Not last place. Please, no last place for me. Come on, anything else? Okay. Aw, man. Okay, I'll take sixth place. Alright. Hey, at least I didn't get in last place. And we got... and plus we got the Rage Orb. Ain't that awesome? Alright. So we're past 30 minutes, but I was already gonna end the video there, so anyway, so yeah. So yeah, anyways guys, yeah, that wasn't, hang on, let me see if I can buy anything to pit stop. Oh man, not yet, I don't have enough. Wait, what's this? Oh, refresh. Forgot. Fresh. Circus Amy, that's not really what I want. And, okay, that's all that's in the pit stuff. Hang on, I think I'm gonna buy this, actually. Bling blinks. for the vehicle. For one of the vehicles. Alright. Alright, so there we go. Alright, anyways, guys, this was another video of Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. Make sure to leave a like on this video. Make sure to subscribe to me, and let me know in the comments if you want me to do a challenge on this, on the next CTR video next Friday, or basically next Sunday. Depends. If this game is my Sunday, if I make this Sunday gameplay of it. But look, whatever. Anyways, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye, and I'm out.